wee kingdom is proud today to give honour where it's due. And Five Giants seems to claim her share, but now she's got one DC mayor. A Royal Scot, the slad is he, who's nobly earned the grand BC. His gallant deeds my pen inspire to write and verse on Bob Dunsire. Midst the storm of shot and shell, right into the mouth of hell, Cret, this collier lad, so brave. His mission, friends, a life to save. Over the trench, with anxious heart, eager to play his noble part. He was a British lad, you see. His pluck earned him the grand BC. In that terrible zone, his comrades lay, wounded and helpless, for help they pray. Their prayers are answered. This gallant boy, bring them safely in, midst manifest joy. Slowly and carefully, foot by foot, their marks of spit death and enemy's foot. He brought them in and safely, one by one, a most daring action, nobly done. All honour to this courageous boy, a British mother's pride and joy, who risks his life, his chums to save from an impending doom and a soldier's grave. A brave, manly action deserving all praises, his chums with emotion, manly tears they did raise, who honoured by all, yet murdered to scheme. Is Robert Dunsire, the Fife Giants.